Board Game Daddy is back, and Zombicide content is back. This time I have a special content. I cannot isolate this in different... I decided not to isolate this in different movies, but I want to show everything together in one single video. Which are some extra characters for Zombicide, Black Plague, so yeah, cool stuff here. Special guest pack, Sean A. Murray. Sean own character designs for Zombicide. So who's Sean, you ask? So it's this guy. Hello, Sean. Sean Andrew Murray is a freelance illustrator, concept artist, author, teacher, who has worked in the entertainment industry for over 15 years. The bulk of his career has been video game concept artist, working with ideas such as titles like Dungeons and Dragons, Kings of Alamur Reckoning, the production of some illustration fantasy book, Gateway, the Book of Wizards, as a primer for a fantasy world, which Sean has been working on his sketchbook since his college days. The latest Gateway project is the board game Hybrid Gateway Uprising. I don't know this board game, I don't know this artist, but apparently he's someone famous. And so he gets to design three new characters, which look cool, let's see. And some bad guy here, right? The Grand Inquisitor in his mouth? Okay, let's see. So let's see those guys here with some art. Okay, a fish guy, okay. And this guy doesn't have a face, cool. So this is really, we are getting now to the level of extra things for Zombicide, which is not for the average gamer. It's the one that is willing to spend extra bucks just to get the extra stuff, which could be completely irrelevant, right? If you are, you will just value this if you are a collector, if you have that itch that you need to scratch without when you don't have all the content. So I'm scratching a part of the itch right now. So Spellbones is this guy that holds ghost sight magic. Okay, and now also Birnbauer. Is that the rifle there? It's not only weird that this guy is a fish and he's holding a rifle. Okay, and he also is a magic guy with the lightning ball. So this guy throws lightning bolt. And then there's Kendra. Telekinetic blast, so it's a psychic. Oh, she has a... That's why she has something on her face, because she's a psychic. She doesn't need to see. She sees everything from her mind. Or like Daredevil, she has sonar like abilities and a sword. Okay, and this comes with also the cards, needed cards for this, which what's the problem here? Okay, the problem is that this was not open for long. There are the Inquisitor, so the Inquisitor is the bad guy here. Innsmouth. Isn't Innsmouth something from Arkham Horror? Innsmouth? Kingsport? Innsmouth? Okay. Is it Innsmouth? Okay. You know, you can put in the comments. Okay, so these are the cards for this guy. Six different cards. And he is a normal necromancer. Okay. Doesn't look like normal ones. It looks like the Pope is visiting Zombicide and he brought his lantern because it's very dark. But in fact, this guy is a necromancer. Woohoo! I'm a necromancer! And let's take a look at these new strange characters. The psychic lady. I cannot have objects in the background because the focus is... What's happening with the focus here? Okay. He doesn't like objects in the background today. Okay, interesting. Is it worthy the bucks letting it spend on getting this stuff. Okay, so this guy is like a shaman, right? He's like a not a necromancer, but a witch doctor or something. And there's even some skulls here or voodoo stuff. No. That's not a skull, that's an animal. What's that? Okay, so a skull is there, but there is something behind him, right? That's a small animal. Where's the head? Oh, there's the head. Wow. I don't know what that thing is. So, zombie Link. Is it some kind of zombie animal? Or he links with the zombies that attack him? Strange. And the last guy, the rifle guy. Okay, he's smaller than the other ones. And the rifle is not that threatening. Help! Oh. He has some goggles here? No. Okay, good. So this was it, but we have something special here today as well. More two playable characters, Liam and Nord of the Halfling. Do you know what these guys are? These are two of the four characters that were recreated in Zombicide from Stranger Things. I just checked online and apparently there are two more that I need to figure it out. Okay. There is some story here, some lore, but yeah, everything was made up for Stranger Things. And so let's take a look. These are very rare items indeed. You can find them, but they'll be expensive. And okay, this even comes inside. It's not going to take it out. We can read it. Also has a zombie link. Okay, there's no mention here to Stranger Things. And I think this one was used by what's the name? Will. Used by Will. Is it Will there? What do you think? Does it look like Will? Okay. Oh, there you go. Let's see him. Okay. They always look worse in the mini, in plastic, than in the artwork. But these are like kids. Do kids survive the zombie apocalypse? Well, this one. Let's see if we can find the similarities. I think we do. Do you recognize this guy? I don't remember his name in the TV series. I'm not a big fan of. I've seen everything, but I'm not that fan, so I don't remember his name. But for sure you do if you're watching this. So this is the guy with the curly hair from the team, and he's playing a halfling, which is bard at the same time, which also uses crossbow. And is it Mike? His name Matt? Mike? I don't remember. But you can see who he is. And he holds a torch and he has free actions. Okay. North, the Halfling. Okay. Good. So, thank you for watching. I will one day bring more content. If you like Stranger Things and Zombicide, right? Don't forget to see the other videos in the channel. Many rarities and expansions for you to check. Leave a subscription, please, before you go, because that really helps me to bring more content, more interesting stuff to this channel. And I hope to see you on the next one. Thank you very much. Goodbye.